We want all the smoke.
It's money turning me on. It's money turning me on. I'm thinking out loud, but these hunters got a nigga gone.
What's going on, y'all? It's your boy E, one half of the High Press Podcast. And yo, I just finished seeing the fucking game of the week. And the week hasn't even really started yet and shit, considering it's Friday. Yo, championship games be lit. I don't go fuck what anybody says. I love the Premier League, but yo, those championship games, you never know what the fuck is gonna happen. And Villa versus Sheffield United tonight was crazy. First of all, it looked like Sheffield was gonna run away with it. They were up 3-0. Fucking killing. Billy Sharp, shout out to Billy Sharp. He scored his 100th goal for Sheffield, and he had a hat trick today. So it was 3-0 in the 82nd minute or whatever. I'm thinking, oh, that's it. Game is wrapped up. They're going to be sitting on top of the championship, and they got the 3 points. Then Aston Villa score, 82nd minute. Okay, cool. I'm like, all right, 3-1. No problem. They still got this. They just got a bunker in. 86th minute, Tammy Abraham, Chelsea loanee. I think he got 19 to 20 goals this season. Gets a fucking tap in, 3-2. I'm like, oh shit, wait a minute. Then there's two close controversial penalties that could have been fouls, that could have been called penalties for Aston Villa, but they didn't get the calls. The fucking fans were killing the refs. And then they get 5 minutes of extra time. And what happens? 94th minute, off his set piece, back post goal, comeback complete. 3-3, they split the points. Sheffield United was the better team for 80 fucking minutes. And that last 10 minutes was all Aston Villa. Crazy, crazy, crazy game. Y'all gotta watch those highlights, man. But anyway, it's your boy E, High Press Pod. We out, man. What a fucking game.
We want all the smoke. 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 We want all the smoke.
It's money turning me on. It's money turning me on.